Lennon and McCartney. Benny Hill just creep in there. That was not supposed to happen. Thank you. going to do a blues, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, a bit of blues.
Thank you.
blues festivals certainly don't let you putting in Remember You're a Womble on the Precious Blues Shuffle of the Precious Blues Festivals. That's why they never book me, because I play Remember You're a Womble. Do I look bothered? I'm just bitter, really. Somewhere Over the Rainbow, ladies and gentlemen. This is one of the greatest tunes ever written, I think, and it was an MGM wanted to take this song out of The Wizard of Oz because they didn't think it was a very good song. And the two writers said, if you take that song out of The Wizard of Oz, you take all of our songs out of The Wizard of Oz because that's the best song we've ever written. And MGM said, okay, fair enough. And it's, you know, there you go. It's like Warner Brothers wanted to pull Paul Simon's funding when they heard Graceland in the studio. They went in halfway recording Graceland and they said, we're going to pull your funding, it's rubbish. Biggest selling album of all time. We want to take Somewhere Over the Rainbow out of The Wizard of Oz. These huge corporations, they're not artists. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, here's the one that I wrote some years ago, which is on the vinyl which I have for sale this evening, ladies and gentlemen.
On the CDs or what?
Oh no, you've got to buy the vinyl.
Both eyes open wide.
You know what it means to be left alone. Misunderstanding in a no good woman was caused by a heart to bleed. Every morning, the weeping widows mourn for me. Today, not even a call on my telephone. Misunderstanding in a no good woman has caused my heart, has caused my heart to bleed. Okay, folks, I'm going to end with a famous one by, Jimi Hendrix made it famous, but it's been ruined by millions of other guitar players. And I mean ruined. And I'm going to ruin it now for you, ladies and gentlemen. But, Hey Joe is, you know, everybody that was in London when Hendrix released Hey Joe said the same thing, that the power and the meaning of the song hit them as much as the guitar player. And it's been kind of taken and ran away with the guitar playing, and nobody's really thinking about the song. And anyway, that's my take on it. And and I also dedicate this to Les Paul, Mr. Les Paul, not the guitar Les Paul, because he claims to have invented multi-track recording. I'm not so sure if he did. But if he didn't invent it, he certainly came up with some incredible ideas for it. And he had a big tape recorder. You ever see it? He had a big tape recorder on the back of his guitar. And he could switch it in and out of record. But I can tell you now, he was cheating. There were pre-recorded tapes, I can tell. He'd play something and then it would play back, and it wasn't what he played, it was perfect. He would fuck it up on the gig and then the tape would play it back perfectly. And he made $97 million off the Les Paul guitar. Like I say, I'm not in the slightest bit bitter about it. And I can't remember the chords. Four chords. Hey Joe, where you going with that gun in your hand? Hey Joe, where you going with that gun in your hand? I'm going out to shoot my old lady. Caught her messing around with another man. I'm going out to shoot my old lady, 'cause I caught her messing around with another man. Joe, you shot that woman down, you shot her down in the ground. Hey Joe, you shot that woman down, you shot her down in the ground. Yes, I did. I shot her. Caught her messing around with another man. Yes, I did. I shot her. Caught her messing around with another man. I shot her. Thank you. to Mexico. They're gonna find me, they're gonna put a rope around my neck, baby. I'm going down south to Mexico. They're gonna find me and they're gonna help me. Wrong side of the tank. I don't know what to play. I'm gonna say, let me think. I'm back here with my band. I can't remember the date. Peter might know the date. October. It's a long time. See you in October, if not before. Thanks very much, folks. Good night.